Hi guys, welcome to another episode of the Lunch Sessions. In this series, I'm gonna play with fire, experiment with food, and try to make some delicious meals for me and my Stedtler Made team. Our beautiful garlic. I planted this in October. That was the first thing that went into the ground. And yes, these are my babies. I'm proud of them. And it's exciting because they've been growing, but I don't know what's happening underneath the surface. So I hope we have a beautiful garlic bulb. So let's have a look. There we go. Look at that. That's beautiful. Here you see already all the cloves of garlic. Oh, so cool. Let's have a little taste. Wow. That's good. So spicy. Yes. So we got the fire burning. I'm gonna boost it up a little bit. I want some high heat so we can get our water boiling. And then I move the pan to the corner so it has as much surface on the heat as possible. Next up, seasoning the water. I won't say heavy seasoning, but definitely serious seasoning. So while my water is heating up, I'm already gonna throw in a couple of garlic bulbs. The garlic will cook in its own skin and will get soft and smooth from the inside, and then it will lose its like hard, spicy, garlicky taste, and it will get more sweet because all the sugars will caramelize. It will get nice and tender and smoky and beautiful. I'm gonna take about 7 garlic cloves and I'm gonna finely slice them. I'm gonna take a pan and adding a generous amount of olive oil. I'm gonna create a little bit more heat underneath this pan as well, but it's important that the pan goes on cold. The reason you want to put on a cold pan is because you want to slowly fry the garlic slices. You don't want a hot pan, throw them in and then they instantly burn. So you want to slowly bring up that heat and you can monitor how the process is going and then take the garlic out when it's nice and brown and beautiful. So this is perfect. You don't want to see anything boiling or doing crazy stuff. Just want this to go very slowly. Okay, so our water is boiling. Pasta goes in. It needs 2 more minutes and then I'm gonna take it out. What do you think, Sanna?
Yeah, just a tiny bit more.
Tiny bit more.
It's scary because...
You don't want to mess it up.
No.
The garlic is finished. We're gonna take it off because we don't want to burn it. Yes, look at that. Okay, that pasta is almost ready. I'm gonna move it to the cooler side and then we have our oil. The garlic has been in this oil bed for like the last, I don't know, 7-8 minutes. And that's like liquid gold now because all the aromas of the garlic went into that oil. So basically we have a garlic infused oil. So we got our garlic scapes. Now we're gonna chop off the flour, chop them into small pieces and then saute them in the oil. There we go. In the garlicky oil. So our scapes have been in the bubbly hot oil for about a minute and a half, I would say. Let me try one of these because I never tasted this in my life, to be honest. It has a really gentle taste. It's a bit nutty. It's a bit nutty and very lightly garlicky. Next up, some chili for extra bit of fire. I'm just gonna take it out of there. And I want some pasta water, black pepper. Ain't that some shit? And we're not even finished yet. We got our beautiful little garlic bulbs in the fire. Oh yes, look at that. So this garlic has been 6 months in the ground and now 6 minutes in the fire. Yes. And you see, the outer skin is burned completely, but the inside is soft and beautiful. And I'm gonna drop it in the pan. Hoppate. Look how beautiful and creamy that is. And that's just the starchy water from the from the spaghetti. It's so garlicky, but in the most incredible way you can imagine. It's like very soft, very creamy, subtle, sweet. But then in the back of your mouth you feel that like little spice explosion. You have the pepper in there. I'm gonna give it a little bit of cheese to give it a little bit of that saltiness. And then a little bit of lemon to give it a little bit of that summery lightness. And then then we're gonna garnish it with the garlic. Ooh-wee. Okay guys, that was an amazing meal. They're making fun of me because I'm vlogging. But yeah, there was another vlog, number 3. I hope you like it. If you want to see me make something else, something that you have in your mind, on the fire pit or in the outdoor oven, let me know and I will give it a go. Ciao.